What part of I want nothing to do with you don't you understand?
And what part of me telling you that your father was behind the rig explosion don't you understand?
I don't want to talk about this, John Ross.
Your father just bought our loan. He doesn't want to destroy Ewing Energies.
He wants to own us.
Tell yourself whatever you need to in order to justify that explosion, but I am done listening.
You ask your father one question. Why the hell would he want a company with a $1 billion fine and technology that is not only worthless, but unsafe?
You ask him how he plans on doing away with the fine
and how he intends on rehabilitating the methane.
He has a plan, Pamela, I promise you.
He knows Christopher's technology isn't to blame for the explosion, and there's only one way that he could know that. Because he was behind it.
Goodbye, John Ross.